taking a paper-based instrument and rendering it in electronic format, but the core concepts are staying the same. And I think that's another exciting area where we're going to see the work of our experts in those service lines being accelerated and empowered by these technologies in areas like concept definition, concept refinement, and all that stuff. There are many, many exciting possibilities to explore.